process begins.
So we're cutting it off a lot?
Yeah.
All right. We're making history. Are we buzzing it off?
The sides are going to be like a fade and then like a faux hawk on top. The buzzing around your ear, it's like a little bee.
I like it.
Really?
When I get the sides shaved, I always like, man, I wish that was more. Longer.
It's got like a little scalp massage.
Yeah.
I'm just so giggly.
Your eyes look so blue in this video.
That's good.
Yeah. It's lucky you have a face to pull this off because it looks like... You look so pretty in this video. Your eyes, your eyebrows. Did you just get them done? Because they're like...
No, I do my... I do my lipstick on.
Like, it all looks so good.
Yeah, your face. I put... See the real beauty in your face.
Yeah, like it's popping. It's so crazy.
I put lipstick on before on purpose.
Oh my god, that's so cute.
I was like, wait a minute.
Oh my god.
What are you guys gonna do with these videos?
Put on YouTube. I like a year ago I talked about shaving my head all the way.
Yeah.
And so since then people have been like, when are you gonna shave it? So I said I'd put it on here.
What kind of YouTube do you do?
Well, I was doing like vlogging, but now I don't so much want to do that. Maybe periodically, but I want to start making like little like fun, easy shorts. I think would be more like fitting for acting.
Yeah.
But I still just want it to be like goofy and fun, you know? Like not planned out.
Oh wow, it looks so cool. Oh, the back looks so cool.
Really?
Yeah. Well, I mean like right here where she like fades out. Yeah. Yeah. It's just crazy to see how it's like been like 10 minutes and she already has
black hair. Yeah, I know. I thought it was
going to
be like a slow
play.
Are you ready? Like, nope,
nowhere. It's not a black hair salon, Jade. It's like 8 hours
later. Aww. No, I love stuff like this. I'm like, all right, let's go.
Let's do it.
Like, I'm
not
going to give you the option
to say no. Like, so yeah, she was just talking to her and then just cut off the hair. So I was like, oh, wow.
Well, look, I wanted to do it. Like, I think I started thinking about like 2.5, 3 weeks ago.
Yeah.
And at first it was like, I would be so for it, and then like a day later I'd be like, nope, what am I thinking, I'm crazy. But then by now I've sat on it so long that I've just been excited about it, not worried.
Like the back is awesome. Okay, but when you stick your tongue out like that, you do look like Miley Cyrus.
I know, I'm just excited, okay?
I'm just
you know what, I appreciate it. I don't want to look like Miley, so I will never stick my tongue out. Because it's not like I did before. It's just the haircut makes you want to.
It makes you want to.
Yeah.
It wasn't me. It wasn't me, officer. The haircut made me do it. It was the haircut. It wasn't me.
Oh, good cat. So I'm gonna need to place their left alone just to be safe. Dance or something. And now it's out in theaters. It's supposed to be really good. Funny, I guess. The guy from like Everyone Hates Chris is in it and stuff.
Oh, you should definitely rock the middle part, Kaela.
That's the first thing I'm doing. That and then the Miley twist, right?
Oh, yeah.
No, there's no, you couldn't pay me to do those. No way that's happening.
You keep like raising your eyebrows like.
I'm just excited.
Did you just snort?
Yeah, I snorted. I just want to make faces at myself. But I like doing that anyways.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm like, this isn't new. But I think that's quite good. I just, you're going to taper that back? Oh, okay.
I'm going to dry it and see how it's going.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, that's great. So.
Oh my god, I feel so stylish
now. Yeah, it looks
nice. Jade's like, yeah, that's awesome.
I like it.
It doesn't look so cool. Well, our faces are not that way. You look really good.
I know. No, I mean, I know that you're not making bad faces. If you were, I'd be like.
The only face was Jade's, but she was just like, oh. People are gonna respond.
I think she's done it long enough that she's confident, you know? But yeah, I guess someone could freak out and get mad at you.
But I mean, that's what they wanted.
Yeah, exactly.
Like on America's Next Top Model, they all start crying.
Right, that's what I was thinking about too.
I thought of that this week on America's Next Top Model. Taking what?
America's Next Top Model, they all start like having breakdowns when they make it.
But then again, they don't want that hairstyle, so
and
that's.
Some of them are ugly. Some of them are bad. They're like, all right, give me a bowl cut. And you're like, no.
Yeah, I wouldn't want a bowl cut.
Yeah.
What the heck is this?
I don't know. I mean, would you take it like a gift from a stranger like that?
I mean, I would take it, but then I would investigate it.
Yeah, like, what if it's a mom? Like, they were like,
should I?
Not?
It's
just like, is this a joke or what? I know. And what was even weirder is that they can't hear the music. So I hear the music.
You are
dead. And I'm just like.
So then you just look crazy.
I just, okay.
And it's cute too because this kind of comes like if you have it all back.
Yeah.
Or let it go.
Oh, it has this weight. Yeah. The funny thing is I want to tell you like the detail, but I was like, that's going to sound really weird.
Name it Pony.
I think that is a Pony is a cute name. Even just a tiny bit shoulder, not necessarily there, but like, yeah. Oh, you know what I look like? What's that duck?
What's that duck?
No, Daffy? The one that was Mimi. Oh, the Roadrunner.
What's that duck?
I was gonna say something so ridiculous. I was like, I feel like I know how Halle Berry feels now.
Oh my god.